It's been a year since Gachatris Tetraplus started to exist.
It has also been the successor to Gachatris JavaScriptus, its header.js mod, and the first Gachatris variant.